What's up, Barbie?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Nice seeing you, Barbie.
Whoa! Yeah!
There you are. Nice clean water.
Yeah!
That should keep you out of the hay fields for a while. Your hooks are all good now. That looks good. You're ready to go. Hey, Barbie. The raspberries and blackberries here all taste so good. I love fresh fruit. Maybe we should gather some for the other girls. We could sneak them back to the bunkhouse and surprise them. There's a lot of girls here, and nobody should be left out. So, I'll get 6 buckets, and you get 6 buckets. That should be enough for everybody. Race you to the berry patch. Oh, Barbie, hi. The steeplechase and cross country are different events from just... close. Maybe one more try. That should be easy. I'll be right back. Dear.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, Barbie!
Very well done. It won't be long before you're ready to move on to the final ceremony. If you manage to get all five ribbons before graduation day, you'll be the first person ever to do that since we started the camp. Oh, cross-country is no joke, Barbie. You must ride fast. And the obstacles must be taken with both speed and skill. I think you're ready to test for your ribbon. Good luck, Barbie.
Yeah!
Bobby, I'm proud to offer you the highest event ribbon our camp can offer, the cross-country ribbon. You are the first to earn all five ribbons in her first visit to the camp. Perhaps Janet can find a place for you here as a teacher after all. Work on getting that cross-country ribbon, Barbie. You are the first of our students to ever complete all five ribbons in one try. If you want to, there is a horse in the stables that I think you are ready to try now. It is called a Holsteiner.
Blackberries look tasty. These blackberries look tasty.
Whoa! Yeah!
These blackberries look tasty. These blackberries look tasty.
Barbie, this is going to be so much fun.
Nice seeing you, Bobby. Your cross-country performance was really strong, Bobby. Every instructor here on the island has seen how far you've come this summer. You've passed all the tests we set, and you come through with flying colors. Congratulations. Head over to the mansion. They're probably getting started with the graduation party.
Yeah!
Ah, what a beautiful new morning.
Yeah!
Okay, I think we both need a little bit of water. There, Barbie. It's a scrapbook I've been making of our adventures at the stables. Jenna's idea. She gave me the book. Want to see? Absolutely. Oh, look. This is the day we arrived at camp. There's Kyle and Mrs. Roberts.
Hey!
You can even see Buttercup in the background. Remember our designs with the seashells?
Yup. The hull looked so pretty. Oh, you got pictures of all the horses.
Yeah, I took these right after our first riding lessons. There's Buttercup, Sparkles, and all the others.
And remember when we helped fix up Fisherman's Wharf?
Totally, that was such a good idea. Look how bright it looks now.
Did you get any photos of the island?
I sure did. Check this out. The ancient oak, the rainbow waterfall, the riding house. Oh, and of course, our room. I'm so glad we decided to come here for the summer, Teresa.
Yeah, I could never have imagined how much fun we'd have.
This is my favorite picture, though, so I saved it for the last page. That's my favorite too.
Thank you.
Time to scrape your hooves. Which one should I take out this time? They all look so fine.